Hello! We are back again with the Lake of Creatures devlogs, which is an action fishing roguelike game I have been working on during the last 2.5 months. Now, I had a 2-week break because I got distracted by a side project, but it wasn't a bad thing because the game was very well received and ended up winning a $5,000 prize in an upload contest. So during this 2-week break, I have only made progress to Lake of Creatures in very small doses. So there's not a lot of new features to show here, but we do have something. We got a couple of new room types. There is the classic shop, where you can buy items, health, and keys with the money you got from selling fish. The shops start appearing after the first lake. There are also fish farm challenge rooms, where you can try to catch as many fish as you can in 60 seconds against the fee. There are maggots surfacing every now and then to make it more challenging, so you're not guaranteed to every time to get your money's worth. Some new enemies have also been added. A mushroom that has toxic fumes coming out of it. Thanks for the idea, Ritsu Christi. A raven, which is more difficult version of the bird. This enemy takes away some of your cooked fish if you let it hit you. Thanks for the suggestion, Astrosark 88. The school ghost, which is an immortal enemy that comes after you during the nights. And there's a new crocodile boss. After shooting some bullets in your direction, it dashes towards you and shoots out a lot of bullets when hitting a wall. Suggested by Jerel K. I also introduced a new item type to the game. A secondary attack that you can use once per room. We got two of these new items. Let's start off with the torpedo. It's a rocket that winds up slowly and deals massive damage to whatever it hits. Thanks for the suggestion, PuffTurtle20. There's also the harpoon that flies and upon hitting an enemy, deals a lot of damage and pulls it strongly towards you. Using this on enemies with a lot of HP can be dangerous since you will pull them right on your face. Suggested by Cup of Dirt for Dinner. And the last new item is not a secondary attack item, but instead a companion that attacks enemies on its own. The rubber duck follows you and shoots bubble bullets towards enemies. Thanks for suggesting this 8-bit invasion. There will be more stuff coming in the future that is suggested by you guys. Thanks for leaving all these great ideas. I really love how much you want to affect the game. The final thing I made was the NPCs and guests system. You can find NPCs randomly in the lakes and they'll sometimes give a guest for you to complete. They will reward you with something nice if you manage to fulfill their needs. This seagull wants you to bring 5 fish for him and promises to make it worth your time if you do. After you catch those 5 fish and deliver them, the seagull drops you an item. Make sure to wishlist the game on Steam because it helps me out super much. That's it for this video. Thank you all for watching. Subscribe and like if you enjoyed the vid. See you next time.